Okay, so we finally did everything. We did the Ace tournament. We talked to everybody. We went to their rooms. We got access to their rooms. So now it's just a matter of going back to Kitakami and talking to that lady. We got Ogre Pond, what you call him. And I think we still gotta go to the pool. I think, because while we have the book, something's supposed to happen there. So. Supposedly that actually fixed it. So let's just hope that, fingers crossed, that's everything we had to do. Because I did everything I was supposed to do. Let's go to Pokemon just in case, because I don't know how crazy that's about to get. Moment of truth. Oh, there it is. It's working now. Arvin, you heard the news. They've been on kind of big adventures. School trip studying abroad. I'm jealous to hear that. I wish I could have gone along too. Now that I think about it, it's been one crazy thing after school. One crazy thing after another since you came to my school. I guess you've still been real busy, lady. I was thinking that if you had the time, if you want, of course, maybe you can come visit your house. Nothing wrong? Nothing like that. I just thought, you know, friends go to each other's stuff, houses and stuff. So I guess I'll come over. That's in Acapulco, right? Meet you out front. See you there. Hunted up and disappeared some damn where. Okay, good. There we go. We got it. I know this damn thing didn't freeze again. It fucking froze. This should not have taken that long. It froze. But at least we saved right in front of the, right in front of the shop. I should save here. Shouldn't freeze this damn time. Don't know why it freezes like that to begin with. Make sure the screen ain't blacked out. I know how this thing likes to do that. Hey there. What's going on? It's all my fault. You know what I called you? I said I wanted to come hang. Well, these two overheard. Well, we're just gonna let you hog on. It's way more fun to roll together. Except who wants a bunch of invited guests? That's rude. I guess if you're fine with it, then I can't be mad. Okay, listen up, you two. We're not allowed to cause any trouble. We're gonna be a perfect guest today. I don't know who you think you're educating here, but sure, whatever. This is a great meal. I can't believe we got all that after we barged in out of nowhere. This cooking is so good. You're so pretty. My brain literally glitched from out. I'm so glad she remembered me. I feel all boxed in like the dorm rooms do. Super cute, seriously, almost too much for me to take. Oh, it's a Nintendo Switch. You have to tell me what games you got on this thing. That's a scored plush. That's a fluff to die for. Everybody's doing it. I want dessert. I was thinking about bringing up some sweets. We're good in progress with more food. We don't mean to be a hassle. I mean, we don't mean to be the hassle. So we just don't need to stand on the ceremony here. Make yourselves at home and relax. Well, a letter came from you. It's from Kyrian. You know Kyrian? Don't worry, you're making plenty of friends. Here you are. I'll bring those sweets up in a few. Hope you all enjoy them. Sure is nice. Oh, you're real lucky. Oh, but what about that letter? Aren't you going to at least open it up? How are you doing lately? I took a leave from my school. I'm back in Mosey Town for a while. My sis came back for me. I know we didn't get a chance to talk after everything happened in the underdesk. I'd really like to catch up. If you would think you could swing visit you think you could swing a visit to Kitakami, come on, let's see you too. I'm sure maybe you bring your friends from Paldea. I got plenty of tickets. I mean, I guess that's good for you and all. Well, Arvin, you're not gonna believe how good this stuff looks. So much care to come down here and eat. Hasn't she ever heard of an inside voice? But I guess we better go, or she'll just keep shouting. You only got burst if I eat another bite. I think what you're trying to say is thank you so much for feeding us. It was really delicious, right? I'll help with the dishes and stuff. I want you to sweet this thing, but no need to lift a finger. You kids just take it easy. Thanks, man. You're the best. At least the Mona's got manners. I'll give her that. I like this one. What are you looking at me? Man, about that letter. What was that place your new pal mentioned, Kitakami or something? You really want to go and meet this carrying guy again? What? You going somewhere? You miss something? Something good? Spill it. You serious? We're definitely going with you. This Kirin kid was champion of a Super Elite Battle Academy, right? I gotta meet him. I gotta battle him. Was it that obvious? I feel kind of bad, though, like we just invited ourselves on a trip. The guy said bring friends, and we're those friends. He even sent tickets for us. That friends equals ergo, we get the tickets. It's been our first time going on a trip with friends. Kind of scary, but exciting at the same time. Yeah, now that you mention it, I don't think I've ever been on a... Well, this is gonna be amazing. So, I'm over my place. I'll be away for a while. But why don't we break for now and do whatever we gotta prep and meet up again later? Sounds good. We'll meet up again at the Mesa Goza Southern Gate. Alright, bye. Thanks for having us over. Did one of the others leave already? Your friends are all such nice kids. I was really glad to meet them all. And it now sounds like you're all about to go on a little adventure together. Well, have fun, no fighting, and be sure to look after one another. South Gate. Should be. There you go. Get one up on travel snacks. Gosh, just drop it. I told you, friends, I'm going with friends. No, you don't need to be worried about it. We're perfectly capable of taking care of ourselves. And it's not going to be an adventure. Totally, I'm too tired for any of this. Get your old man okay to go? Yeah, in the end, but I had to put up with his ultra-mega annoying dad talk to do it. Ultra-mega cares a little bit. Yeah, he'd be alright. Okay, we got permission, we're all here. No one forgot anything, then vamos. Let's go. Well, this is mostly town. Smell that? It kind of smells different than Paldia. My head's spinning too. My head's still spinning too fast to see anything. Are we there yet? Maybe you wouldn't have gotten carsick if you hadn't stared at your phone the whole bus ride. But I didn't know. I didn't know if we'd get a signal here. I had to load up our internet goodies while I could. Well, hello there. Hi indeed, I'm the caretaker. It's a pleasure to welcome you to our town. Yeah. Mention you all be coming. From the side, this is everyone's first time visiting the community. Is that right? Yeah, that's the long and short of it. I see that. Well, again, you're most welcome. You can sleep here at the community center. All the rooms are fresh enough for you. There was no trouble. Now please relax yourself. Most of all, enjoy Kitakami. So what about this Kirin guy? Have you heard from him? He doesn't have a smartphone. How does he keep him alive? He must not have any distractions from training. I think he's at his house. Should we go meet him? It's been a long time. Thanks so much for coming. Sorry I couldn't meet you at the bus stop. Crazy things at home. Thanks. Wait, did you come all by yourself? Yeah, we're here too. Nice to meet you. I'm Nimona. Kirin, yeah, former, tell us all about you. Like, how great you are at Pokemon battles, right? Well, I don't know about that, but dial it back or not, you're scaring him. I'm Penny, unlike certain someone, I'm fine with taking friendships nice and slow. I'm Arvin, former's the absolute best friend. Staking your claim right from the get-go, huh? Kirin, I met former when he came here for a school trip. That's when we became friends. What else? Oh, I'm a student at Blueberry Academy. I mean, I was a student there, I'm on a break right now. I know how that goes. Same thing happened to me. And don't go sympathizing. I thought I could count on you to at least keep this interloper at arm's length. I just get the feeling that we're pretty alike. Well, your friends seem like a quirky group. Anyways, a friend of Formula is a friend of mine. I hope you all have a good time staying at Kitakami. Thanks, now let's battle. What? That space in front of the community center looked like a good battle spot. Vamos, come on. Does she want me to go with her? Am I supposed to battle her? She's just as pushy as sis, but like, different. Well, I think I made a terrible mistake. This Kirin kid might actually be a good guy. Of course he is. Yeah, that's true. Destroyed. Who the heck is Nimona anyway? She's a champion at Paldia region? Okay, it makes sense, so she's good now. What's up, dude? That was awesome. No wonder you're a champion in that fancy pants school of yours. But I couldn't beat you. It doesn't really matter when or lose, Pokemon battles are a blast. Yeah, that's true. That's the moment for you. You get used to it. Okay, you feeling like running for the hills yet? Not at all. It was a lot of fun. Really had a lot of fun. Who the heck are you? Listen, you okay? Mo. Mochi. Mochi. Is this your big sister Karen? Do you think she wants to battle too? There's no way that's what's going on here. Hey, buddy, well, could you help me just hear my sister want to say? Wants to pick her up and drag her off, I mean, if you say so. Phone going off. Sure you don't want to stay with your sister? She should be okay. Gramps and Grandpa look after her during the day, but she must have taken her eyes off them for a sec earlier today. Sorry for making you all help out with that. Well, it was no big deal. Happy to help out, but yeah, I gotta ask. Is everything okay with your sister? She seemed pretty riled up. She's not usually like that. Well, that's really... I think she was just really excited to meet you all. You really think that's what it was? Yeah, that's gotta be why she's dancing to that weird screaming mochi mochi. Why is she doing that? I mean, she's been like that ever since I sent you that letter. She was already dancing though by the time I woke up the next day. No explanation. I guess that really isn't normal. Maybe the other folks in town are right. Maybe this really is a curse. It could be a sudden dive into a horror movie territory. I know this zilch about curses, but could something like this have happened before? You ever hear any stories or legends about it? I don't know. Fama already took care of the whole thing with Ogre Pond on level 3. Jeez, you just rolled on through this town like a hurricane, huh? My sister may have no filter and be inconsiderate and pushing people's buttons, but I'd still rather her be her old self than whatever this is. If there's anything you think we can do to help, just say the word. That would help out. We definitely don't believe in horror movie tropes like curses anyway. Let's do this. If we get to battle a curse, I'm here for it. Yeah, sure, you don't mind? Well, oh, thank you. It's too late to start today. I'd be grateful if y'all could help me out tomorrow. First, we're gonna have a proper welcome party tonight at the community center. Some soda, sugar and carbonation, my two love languages. You find peaches all right? Well, no problem, it's so close by. But there's nobody there, so I just left the money on the counter. You think it was okay? Yeah, the old lady who runs it steps away sometimes, so everybody does that, no worries. I can't imagine getting away with it back in Paldia. Wait, Nimona, what's all over your mouth? You eating snacks without us? When I see a help yourself sign, I don't ignore it. There was just one mochi left though. Do you have any idea how to change this channel? It keeps playing this same tourism video over and over again. Or the caretaker hid the remote somewhere so the video is all we can get on the TV. Okay crew, we'll go find that clicker so we can watch a movie or something. Gotta be around here somewhere, right? Why didn't I think of that? Time to search this place, talk about them. I vote we play games on the big screen. That's like our little treasure hunt. How about this thing? They say whoever finds the rope gets to decide what we do. I fear of getting a head start. We just get to choose what we do. We should found it first. Hey, friend, you agree we should play games on that big old screen? When am I gonna go to? She in the bathroom or something? No, I was checking there earlier. I'm sure I would have seen her go in. She didn't head into the rooms in the back either. I was by the door to the hallway this whole time. I think I know what's going on. I was been waiting out to jump scare us. I tried her phone, but she's not picking up. You tried calling her? I didn't hear her phone ring or anything. That's weird. It is weird. So does that help us figure out where she is? She's probably outside. Yeah. Maybe she was sitting on finding a remote that she went outdoors to look. Guess that makes sense. Maybe she forgot something at the shop. Just hope she didn't wander out of town. Kikami's dangerous at night if you don't know. If you don't know your way around. Like, formally, I should go look outside. I'm in a premium, you should stay here for now. If she comes back while we're all out, we'll just have a better chance of finding her if we stay here. You can call us if she does. Throw some people out. Hard to tell with the sundown, but I think those two are workers from the orchard. I don't want to go ask them if they've seen Nimona. Something's off about them. Mochi. Momo. Mochi. What the heck was going on? Mochi. I'm challenged by Pokemon trainer Steve and trainer Aya. Mochi. He's Mochi. Battle them until they calm down. The Cinnabar was damaged by a Leafall. You defeated Pokemon trainer Singe and Aya. Gotten into them. They were pretty perfectly fine when I saw them yesterday. They're acting and yelling. That's what my sister's doing. These two got wrapped up in this whole curse thing too. Oh man, I can't believe Nimona vanished at a time like this. I can really use her help. She looked like her, alright. She ran off to Kitakami Hall. I should go after her. What's those masks at? What happened to those masks? Well, I'm just going too quick and I'm passing them up. Here we go. summary. Or maybe he'll be able to learn, like, another move or something. We'll find this damn girl. God damn it. I didn't. I never caught one of those. There, Kieran, you two. It's Karma, I know Ken. Did you see that girl come out here? So now, one time I was sleeping, and she must have tucked herself up with all that dancing. That's all she could say. But we thought we'd step out. It's a good thing. Are you asking about some girl coming this way? All right, everyone in the town acting weird. One of the girls from Paldia went missing. Now that you mentioned, we did run into a girl wearing a uniform not too long ago. We spoke with her again. What'd she say? Yeah. Have some mochi. I don't need any mochi at the moment. Do you have some mochi? Eat the mochi. Grandma. It's awfully sudden, but if you suppose I insist. That's emotion. Now can we get back to the question? Okay. Mochi. Mochi. Some good stuff in that mochi. grapple. Mammal swine. Oh man, why does that? I guess we're not no choice but to beat him. Yes, everyone's losing it. Just a matter of time, so it gets me. I'm gonna end up like the rest of them. I'm sorry. Kinda panicked there. Let's think. Before Grant started acting, he ate some of that weird mochi. Going up now. Thank goodness, just hearing your voice is helping me calm down. We got worried because we hadn't heard from you in a while, so we decided to step outside. Things are weird out here, too. We were attacked by these folks spelling mochi mochi at the spot you, so I was beginning to fear the worst. We're holding tight by that Peachy's place for a moment, but something's here. Penny, what? What's wrong? You two okay? Oh, this is not good. Hey, Arvin. Something must have got him. I still want to find the Mona, but we gotta get to Peachy and check on Arvin and Penny. There you guys are. Yeah, sorry about hanging up and probably gave the wrong impression. It was all Penny's fault. She went into full panic mode and ran smack into me with her head, so I dropped my phone. You can't blame me. Look at the people in the sound. Something's wrong with them. Never mind that. That weird thing was. It was like round and weird. And just where is this little hallucination god of yours? Sure, you just went and seeing stuff. It was real, I really saw it. Sure you did. I think I might have figured out why everyone is acting so strange. Until we know for sure, though, we may be careful not to eat any more. Well, heads up, guys. Something's there. Anything I for some reason. Is it a drone? Oh, I think it's a Pokemon. That's kind of sweet. I like it. Wait, no, don't eat those. Oh, what the? Sorry if I only managed to warn him in time. The real emotion came from that thing. I feel this jerk is using him as a shield. We gotta find some way to get them to. Kind of like Pokemon them damn cells. Chibi. So she must be breaking. Mochi. Closing Umbra in a Pokemon this dude got. I crazy over that motion you are. Well, that motion must got that in it. Got that. Mochi. Mochi. So I ain't gonna stop that thing? Our opinion was sorry, you guys. Where do you think you're going? You're next. We gotta go after him. I think he's trying to go back to his sister. To a loyalty plaza. You gotta be somewhere around here. Is that? I'm gonna think it's good and sure. Mochi, mochi, mochi. I guess I should have figured it out. In a match, because even the mochi couldn't stop a battle mania. I don't got a control, there's no way to get a hold of her. The whole town cracked out on them damn mochis. This is bad, everyone in most of the town is coming here. Focus on keeping the village from getting any closer. Thank you. There's a dragon and a poison. No, I keep them. There's a dragon and a poison. Switch, because I don't know what the hell. Snore. Come on, oh. I don't know who that is. Come on, oh. Is that another psychic type? That's the dragon, okay. Cheating. wounds. Let's bring out Monkey Doki. Monkey Dory. Mochi skills, Mochi. Cha cha cha. I think this is it. Change the stream program line. Yep. Cha cha cha. Secret dialogue. You know each other from somewhere. You're damaging them, means you can beat it. Keep it up, you got this. Is he even fighting them? Looks like I'm not even trying to catch it in a Pokeball. Peach shaped shell serves as storage for a potent poison. It makes poisonous mochi and serves it to people and Pokemon. Did you get it? Everybody else should be. Plaza. Everybody's back to normal. Last thing I remember is learning to shop. What happened? So first thing that's so as long as they don't let us. Seriously? All that much stuff was supposed to be some Pokemon. See, I told you I'm like dumb horror movie tropes like curses. That round little monster was behind everything, just like I said. When did you even say that? When the formula went and caught that thing, as he does. So he did. What about Nimona? No chance. Ah, the curse wasn't lifted. What's going on? Did we find someone? That's what you want to know. Jeez. Glad you're back to normal now, at least. Yep, morning, everybody. I had this crazy realistic dream that I was battling for. That was awesome. Signing up to have that dream again. The moment really is something. Yep, sure is. What's going on? Why is everybody up here? Someone better start explaining. Actually, what a weird feeling. Somehow I feel like I'm seeing you for the first time in ages. Guys, are you really going home? No one mind to stay longer. What kind of response is that? Is this what you're supposed to say? I miss you or something? I'll visit you again soon. Everyone, thank you all for coming. No, we should be thanking you for showing us a good time and the food and everything here. We eat so good. The festival was a lot of fun too. We even got to buy a VV mask. What more could you want? Oh, good. I'm glad you liked it here. Time really flew by, just going to show how much we have fun here. Wish I could fit more battles against both of you, though. Are you kidding me? You battled each of us a dozen times more. Welcome to the Mona Survivors Club. I'm really happy I got to meet you all. I've been thinking a lot about it. I'm going to give Blueberry Canyon another shot. I really hope to go for it. I'm really going to go for it this time. Thanks. Guess that means my vacation's over too. Hard for me to head back to school too, and it says thanks for like coming with me here and everything. It's been great. Seriously. You know, I'm really sorry for trying to flex on you the way I did when I first got here. Oh, didn't even notice. Don't worry about it. I can feel free to flex on the Kiki as much as you like, I'll allow it. Looks like Carmen has another shot with a big personality. Yeah, sorry about her. Excuse me, who do you think you're apologizing for? And you guys, what do you mean by big personality? Okay. Cool, so we did that.